Eczema is a term used to generally describe any type of itchy rash or dermatitis. Symptoms vary from person to person, but often include dry, red, or itchy patches on the skin which break out in rashes when scratched. Psoriasis is a chronic skin disorder that causes scaling and crusting of the skin. The most commonly affected areas are the scalp, elbows, knees, hands, and feet. Psoriasis cannot be cured, but can be treated successfully. Patients who suffer from eczema or psoriasis should avoid using household products that can irritate the skin, like fragrant detergents, fabric softeners, and dryer sheets. In addition, many daily activities contribute to the stripping of natural body oils, which leads to excessive dryness. Dry skin only intensifies eczema and psoriasis, so pass up those hot showers and baths, and only use gentle cleansers.